Thank you. So we need a 38 by 38 grid, and we've just made a 40 by 40 grid. So now we need to cut off 2 units from each side, both of them. One from the side, one from the top or the bottom. Okay. So 2. 1, 2. Six in total, so we need to divide this whole part again once more, so going down the way and then across, but it's just this part, so we get a 76 grid in here. Thank you. let's go. Done somewhere. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.